Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers in the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Have to watch out for the Lake Effect snow machine as we head throughout the night and into tomorrow as well. Now, it doesn't look like a huge amount of snow, but we'll keep those northeasterly winds, and it's just cold enough between the difference between the temperatures above and right at the lakeshore, which is a little bit warmer, that we are kicking off a couple of these Lake Effect snow showers. Could see a quarter inch to a half an inch from Milwaukee inland about Waukesha and then areas south. Those light Lake Effect snow showers will continue pretty much throughout the day. Just mostly cloudy skies for the most part in the afternoon. High temperature of only 34. It stays cold all week. 35 on Wednesday and Thursday. That's not so bad. And a high temperature on Friday of 27. And we warm it back up to 40, which will actually feel nice by Sunday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.